Nightclub called a nuisance by nearby neighbors and businesses is now shut down. On the front door of Club Encore is a sign. It says the bar is closed by order of the Bluffton magistrate. You may remember this club from late December when a man was shot in the leg in the parking lot. Encore Lounge's owner, NGB LLC, was ordered to vacate the Persimmon Street building by the 2nd of January, according to a court document that's posted on the club's front door.